philosophers who thought that the Newtonian definition was a bit too simple. According to Kant, time does not flow at a constant rate. It depends on what the individual is doing with it. And this is one